Hi guys! Welcome back to TenorShare. We just got the latest iPhone SE 3. Look, it doesn't look very different from the SE 2. Let's try how to force iPhone SE 3 restart. Enter recovery mode, enter DFU mode. Now, let's do it. First, force restart. We can see that the left side of the SE 3 is the volume up button and the volume down button. And the right side is the side button. Quickly press and release the volume up key. Quickly press and release the volume down key. Then press and hold the side button. The Apple logo appears on the screen. We successfully force restarted the iPhone SE 3. Second, the recovery mode. Connect the iPhone SE 3 to PC or Mac with a lighting cable. Open iTunes. What we're going to do is pretty much the same as force restart. Quickly press and release the volume up button. Quickly press and release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. When the Apple logo appears, we still keep holding the side button. We didn't release the side button until the support interface appeared. Now we can see that the iTunes interface show pop up. To choose update or restore. If you want to exit recovery mode, just hold down the side button until the Apple logo appears on the screen. Third, DFU mode. Connect the iPhone SE 3 to PC or Mac. Open iTunes. Quickly press and release the volume up key. Quickly press and release the volume down key. Then press and hold the side button. Screen goes black. At this time, press and hold the volume down key and the side button at the same time. Lasts about 5 seconds. Then release the side button. Keep pressing the volume down key for about 5 to 10 seconds. If your iPhone keeps black screen, and a window is displayed on iTunes, it says, "It is detected that the iPhone has entered recovery mode. You have to restore the device to use the iPhone." These two phenomena indicate that your iPhone SE 3 has entered DFU mode. Fourth, how to exit DFU mode. Quickly press and release the volume up key. Quickly press and release the volume down key. Then press and hold the side button. The Apple logo appears on the screen. Indicates that we have exited DFU mode. Fifth, enter recovery mode by ReiBoot. If you want an easier way to enter recovery mode, then I recommend ReiBoot. Just one click to enter recovery mode. Download and open ReiBoot. Connect your phone to PC. Click to enter recovery mode. Likewise, you want to exit recovery mode. Click exit recovery mode. Very convenient, isn't it? You can now download ReiBoot for free in the description area. Thanks for watching the iPhone SE 3 tutorial. If this video was helpful to you, don't forget to click subscribe and share with your friends. See you in the next video.